60 seconds remaining.
Who's got the hot hand?